Hey now, everybody. Whoa, you gotta do that. Hey now, everybody. It's Folk here back with more Frankly Appalling gameplay. We're here in RimWorld, Beta 18, with a bunch of mods. It takes a village, so you can see we got our village really working here. Let's unpause. Okay, we got our homes here. You know, nice, nice. Kitchen area, okay. I think I'm going to roof this off and have it be like a central area. So, let's see. Yeah, I mean, I guess. If I put a wall, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. You know what? Let's do it the easy way here. No. Yes. So, I want to be 11. A 12. Yeah. So structure. Wall, 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 and zone in a roof. Okay, I think that should be enough to hold, right? Guess we'll find out if it crushes somebody's face. Looks like we got quite a few parkas going, that's good. Oh, excuse me, guys. Just finished that coffee during that Banished episode I just put up there, episode 8, which of course was right after the sickening Crusader Kings series 2 episode. So I can redoculous. Prioritize that, and prioritize that before you put that in there. Well, yeah, she's got like cancer in her right arm. Can't blame her. Alright, let's go here. Medieval. We got tailoring systems. Done. Food storage. I don't know that I need that. Medieval crafting systems. Yeah, let's do that. Let's research that, and now let's, what can I build? Tailoring station. What do I need? Hand tools. Hand tools? Well, what, where am I, what? Enjoy activity, output, consumption, gotta, gotta, gotta. Well, where in the Christ do I make hand tools at? Here? Weapons, armors, and tools. I need granite blocks. So in order to make granite blocks, I need to figure out a way to deal with this marble and make it into something useful, right? Right. Marble, marble, cloth, marble, chunks, chunks, steel. What's this? It's all chunks anyway, I can't do anything with it. Yeah, they need to all be dealt with. Steel, 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 steel. Ay, ay, ay. What's this? Storage. My corpses can go here, except for not my corpses. Hildegard, what's the issue? She needs treatment. Yeah, but I mean, there's not much I can do. Needs tending now or what? It's gonna spread? Am I able to cut off your arm? Rega. No, no. Can I? Should I? Try? Health. Operation. Add a bill. Amputate right arm. One medicine. Okay. Fires bed. Yes. Success rate multiplier. Close. Yeah, I mean, I guess. Let's see what happens. Maybe I should make a medical bed. Alright, let's speed it up a bit. Everybody's sleeping. Yeah, you're eating all our food. Whatever. Dicks. Okay. I actually want to see options. Auto save interval. Choose storyteller. Yeah, rough. Cassandra class. Well, I might bump it up to intense shortly. Cooking and jerking meats. Yeah, put that in. Okay. So we'll see if that holds. Okay. Cooking and jerking. Feeding deer calves. Oh, good. Yeah, you're feeding her raw meat. That's perfect. Yeah. I mean, why not? We don't really have this here. Okay. Yeah, perfect. Work. So who's cooking? Yeah, Gore. Health. She is not doing well, huh? Oh, it's cut off. Dang. Nice. I got the cancer out of her. That's pretty good. We're all happy about that, right? Can't do as much, but hey, she ain't got cancer, so that's nice. All right, researching. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I researched that thing and I can't really do crap with it. Major break rest. Hildegard. Had a bedroom, slept on the ground, lax, bionic body part, ugly part, in a little pain, pessimist, ate raw food, ate a corpse. Like there's something wrong here. Prioritize cooking there, please. Eat when you're done cooking, pal. Got a job to do, and that's cook. Okay. Yeah, hold a guard. I'm sorry, but I mean, we took you in. As a matter of pity. I guess maybe to make things a little better for you. Let's see. Let's put another thing. I really just want to put it here, even though it's kind of there, but where is it? Zone. Yeah, 9x9. Okay. Nine by nine. Yeah, that's like, I don't know. That's too close. Too close. And I don't want to get rid of these things either. Why don't I put it up here? Awake. mad boomaloo. Yeah, well, what I don't want it to do is blow up this thing. There we go. Man the ballista. Yeah, still man the ballista. And shoot that thing before it gets close. Where's my other ballista? Where is it here? Come on, a little bit more. Fire! That's fine. Oh, dang! Yeah. Alright, go put that fire out. Not bad. Good job. Alright. Saved us. Alright. Did we survive the winter? Is the winter over? Oh no, it's fall. Okay. Not yet. Winter's still around to kill us. Okay. Let's see. What else we got going on? Minor break risk. Hildegard. Yeah, I know. Let's reinstall. Up there. And I think I am actually going to, after that, deconstruct all that stuff. Yeah. Deconstruct. Oh, wait. Yeah. Remove the roof. Okay. I have to charge my daughter's laptop for school, but I gotta wait. No time for love, Dr. Jones. See, I could have put in that thing there. That's okay. Yeah, let's deconstruct all that. Oh, it's a raid. Oof. Four of them. Okay. That's fine. Let's see what happens. Let's see what you want to do to us. Because we're actually not that afraid of you. There's only four of you. There's seven of us. We have a ballista here. Even if... Can you prioritize delivering blueprints and don't go down there? Look at all that. It's fertile ground there. Okay. We should plant some berries for these clouds here. Let's see. Orders, harvest, all that. Okay. Where are those clowns? Where is my thing that I just built? Or started to build? Oh shit. Is that it? Yeah, that's it here. I actually need you to prioritize that. Weapon do you have, Hildy? The gear? No weapon. Do we have a weapon for you? Equip a wooden club. Short bow. Pila. Jade knife. Corn. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay, get ready. I think they're gonna attack any minute now. Okay, okay. Did you guys take the roof off of those? I think so. At which point we can. Yeah, that's perfect. Keep it going, guys. Keep it up. I wonder if Hildegard can operate one of these. Maybe. Still four of them. We're probably just gonna come up right through here. What's the range on that? Yeah, I think somebody will man this Hildegard. What do you got? Bow. Pila. Jade Knight. Short bow. Alright, they're beginning their assault. Everybody, let's go. Man the ballista. Man the ballista. You guys go here. And who had the jade knife? Yeah, you. Go there. Yeah, let's see. Okay, so crab. Creek. Okay, let's see what we got here. Hold on, I'm coming. Might hear that one or two more times as we wait. Okay, here they come. Here they come, boys. Let's see what happens. Let's see. Harry, Harry. Harry, Harry, Harry. All right. Knife. Fire. Nope. Short bow, yeah. Oh, he's gotta wait till he comes closer. Alright, let's wait till they come closer. Okay. Dang, please kill. What's happening? God, what? Oh, they're fleeing. Okay. Yeah, still fire at this clown, though. Yeah, keep firing. Yeah, not everybody. Oof. Our poor dog is injured. Another shot, yes. Oh, yeah! You guys tore it up. Minimal injuries. Rego. Go relax. Gore. Go relax. Okay, what's up with these guys here? Unforbid. Are you alive? Dead. Okay, forget it. Dead, dead, dead. Well, alright. Psychlord Pico, man. Jerk meats. I don't know where they came from, but. Alright, let's move them all back in. And let's see, yeah, you're fixing that. Nice, nice. Yeah. Fuck those dead guys. Wonder if I can get warmth from their corpse fire. Hope that bear doesn't attack. Okay, Rego, you're sick. And Blue, once you're in there. Yeah. Oh no, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Banjo will take care of Gore once he's in there. That's fine. Come on, Banjo. Get in there. Nope. Yeah, prioritize that. Okay, well, I definitely need a hospital and another prison. So, maybe this can be a prison. And I need to build an actual, factual hospital. That's all done. Let's build a copy of this here in the middle. Okay. That's Hildegard's. Right? Yeah. So set owner as Hildegard. Okay. Once that goes off again, I think we'll be just about done. But I'm going to deconstruct these things here. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. Do I have a roof on here? Remove roof. No, that's gone. Okay. And so from there, I can deconstruct this. And remove the floors. Remove the floor. Right. Okay. Okay. Let's see, what do we got here? Health. So you got cut in the kidney, in the leg. Alright, no immediate danger, no, but I gotta make sure there's no. Oh, only bruising, yeah. Hopefully there's no infection for you, Gore. Ooh, dog, are you eating that corpse? I hope so. Consume. No. Okay. Yeah, good job, guys. And what I'm gonna do here is start on an actual hospital here. Reinforcement is not to be built as it's from projectiles. This one contains crenellation, so I'm not from sandbag from various materials. Okay, well, you know what? That's like for another time here. 12 by, let's say, 7. And we'll have doors on either end. Put a door here. And a door there. Let's put in a new. Let's put in a torch lamp here. Here. And let us put in a flare. Blurp, 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 blurp. Right in there. Okay. And I'm actually going to cancel that removal and that removal. Okay. That'll save us some time. And then when the time comes, we'll stick in some portable butcher's block, corpse bonfire, smokehouse. That's what I have already, right? Medieval cot, medieval double cot, a combat stand, enough to tier even if outside, storage pallet, storage pot, okay, brazier, high reflector gardening box. I just remember the time I was playing D&D and I was DMing and I was trying to say that there was something in the brazier in this one room and I kept saying brazier and like nobody could figure out what the hell was going on. And that was pretty funny. Okay. One. Two. Do I need a hospital that big? Now that I think about it, maybe this will be a prison in the end. Why don't I actually split the room in half? And let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. And let's cancel that and build a copy. Right there. Cancel that. Yeah, let's cancel both of them because I'm not exactly sure what's happening. Build a copy there. And I'll build beds later. Okay. We need at least two. And then here we're going to have maybe, well, for now, two beds. And then I think I'll take down this wall here, and you know what? Forget them. They don't need all that. What do I need? What do my guys here need? Yeah, maybe I need a some sort of defenses, really. I should think about... Okay. That's enough. Alright, I need to think more about defending ourselves, so... what we need to do, I think, is... I don't want to gate us off, because... A gate is pretty much just like another wall. So it would just be like one giant walled off compound instead of one tiny little ultra fort mega citadel. So I don't want that. But I do want things that I can... I do need to be able to defend myself. So I will put in some defenses, probably some parapets. And when the time comes, I'll have animals. They'll be fenced in. But other than that, I think small comfort bonus. Yeah. Yeah, that's the kind of stuff I need to get going on, I think. Defense and taking care of some of their needs. Maybe without a table, off a bedroom, of the environment. Yeah, like that kind of stuff needs to be fixed. Let me clean, clean, yeah, clean, okay, alright, so, yeah, we'll get some people cleaning, that'll be good, got 7 people, did alright there, we need, we're thinking again maybe about pumping up the difficulty, but we'll see how it goes, so, that's gonna do it for us for right now, so thanks for watching, guys, if you liked what you saw tonight, make sure you like and comment and subscribe. Make sure you get alerts on your desktop and during your important meetings. This is Folk Hero from Frankly Appalling, and I'm saying if you can't GG, be bad, everybody. Take it easy, guys.